Hello, I'm Mike, and in this video I'm going to show you the incredible power of AI voice generation combined with automation, so you can send your blog posts or newsletters as audio messages either to your community.
Can an AI build a playable video game from a single sentence?
Or as an automated podcast? Let's dive in. For this, I'm going to be using ElevenLabs. They are second to none with generating speech. Let me show you. Look at this over here. I've actually made a pro clone of my voice, and I can actually type in a script here and generate some speech.
Here are this week's new AI tools.
Not too bad. That kind of sounds like me. And of course, I can make the script longer.
Here are this week's new AI tools. I really love automating all the things.
So you can see natural voice generated with just a prompt inside ElevenLabs. It's really, really cool. Now, you'll also see over here in my Circle community, I regularly post updates. And actually, this is a good one to test, something I did a few weeks ago now about an AI that finds and calls sales leads on autopilot. You'll see that these posts, summary posts, they're really, really short. They mention three tools and then link to a video. But wouldn't it be really cool if I could automate myself narrating this audio, what I send to my newsletter and post in my community, and place it as a little play button at the top of the post? Let's do this right now by creating a new Zap inside Zapier, my AI automation tool. It's got access to 8,000 plus integrations, including ElevenLabs for speech generation and also Circle, which is where I host my community. Now, for this particular example, I'm creating a Zap with the Zapier Copilot. When a new post is made in my Circle community under new AI tools, have ElevenLabs make a spoken version of it and update the Circle post with the same text content, but a play button that can play the generated speech from ElevenLabs at the top. That's pretty simple, and I'll actually link that prompt down below, so with one click, you can actually copy this whole automation yourself. All right, without further ado, let's send it to the Copilot and have it do all the heavy lifting. Okay, you can see it's actually found the Circle new post, ElevenLabs convert text to speech, and Circle create comment, which is really clever, seeing as Circle doesn't allow you to update a post using their API. The Zapier Copilot has thought about this and said, well, I can post the audio as a comment on the post. This is really clever stuff. So we can see new post in the community. It's still working on updating all these steps. It's actually selected the correct space, new AI tools. It's now configuring the ElevenLabs step here. And it can see that it actually needs to put the body in here, use Mike's Pro voice, using the 11 Flash Quick Model to make an MP3 file. Now, one error I can see the Copilot has already made is including the HTML here in the text. We don't want that. Otherwise, my synthetic voice is going to read HTML tags. So I'll just tell the Copilot. And I've said down here, first, you should strip all HTML tags before passing to ElevenLabs for speech generation. So rather than testing and getting what I know will be a bad result, we'll just let the Zapier Copilot fix this. You're absolutely right. It's one of my favorite things that AI says to me. I know I'm absolutely right. If you like what you see so far, throw a like and subscribe. I do videos like this weekly. Okay, it's putting a formatter by Zapier in here to make sure to strip out that HTML. Perfect, it's actually found remove HTML tags as an option, and it's now configuring it for me. There we go, it's putting the body of the Circle post in here with all that HTML. It's clean, and now it's putting the output into the ElevenLabs step. Okay, now it wants me to test this step. Let's do it. All good so far. The formatter step worked. We've got clean text in there. And now it's testing the ElevenLabs step, which should generate some voice. Okay, with that done, the Zapier Copilot is already on it and can see the audio URL generated from ElevenLabs. So now it's going to get it into my Circle post here. Everything seems to work. So let's add some audio to the original post with this test. Yes, it's wrapping up. Circle audio post generator. There we go. Trigger, cleaner, ElevenLabs speech, audio content. This is all good. All right, let's refresh my community and check. Well, look, I've got a comment on this post. And look, we've got an audio version available that was just posted now by my Zapier automation with ElevenLabs. Let's test this out.
Can an AI build a playable video game from a single sentence? I pitted three of the biggest names in AI against each other.
Well, I've got to say, that is an awesome addition. Now, every week, not only can I post to my newsletter, but I can also accompany it with a quick flash briefing, which I could send so many places. I could put it on Spotify, Apple Podcasts. I could send it out as an Alexa flash briefing. The possibilities here are endless. Oh, and by the way, ninja tip here, we can change the voice out. We can actually search ElevenLabs' vast library. Indeed, Father Christmas is in there. So if I wanted to do a festive version of my newsletter, let's just go ahead and test this step. And you'll see we've got an audio file URL that is the output. When we're testing, we can simply open this in a new window.
Can an AI build a playable video game from a single sentence?
Well, there we go. Santa Claus reading my AI updates. There's nothing better than that. And remember, inside ElevenLabs, if you want to train your own voice in, you just go to the voices section, hit plus, and you've got a bunch of different ideas. You can design your own voices. You can instantly clone your voice with just 10 seconds of audio in just 2 minutes, and you can do a professional voice clone. And personally, I'd recommend a professional voice clone. You will need a paid account for that, but it really does mimic the sound of your voice very, very accurately. You can also do voice remixing. This is an alpha feature. Or browse through ElevenLabs' thousands of different high-quality voices of all different ages, accents, and styles. And as you can see, this was all made with a Zapier Copilot, which is fantastic. Now my Zap is ready to publish. And it's very simple. When there's a new post in a certain area, that's my weekly update area, it will strip the HTML tags from it, send it to ElevenLabs to turn into speech, and then post as a comment to my original post. I cannot understate how powerful this is, repurposing your text or your video content into an audio podcast on automation, all inside Zapier with the new ElevenLabs integration. Really, really cool stuff. I hope you go and try it for yourself. Let me know how you get on and leave a comment down below if you do this so I know how you're using it. Can't wait to see what you build. Thank you for watching, and YouTube is showing a video on your screen now. You should watch next. Thanks.